With slightly less than 2 years to the 2021 general election, more and more political actors are beginning to show interest in various elective positions across the country. The Kawempe North Member of Parliament, Latif Sebagala, has recently expressed interest in vying the position of Kampala Lord Mayor.
Ngabutwaniriza ne Lord Mayor.
Sebagala has been an MP since 2001 and he believes that in 2021 he will be ready to serve Kampala in a different capacity.
Of which I've accepted and I've decided to contest in 2021, inshallah, God willingly, other factors constant.
The legislator says being an ally of the current Lord Mayor Erias Lukwago will not stop him from contesting for the same political position.
It is only in NRM where we have ring-fenced positions, like sole candidate or candidature, as it was in Noya Safari Lodge. In opposition, we are not taking that route.
Sebagala says the failure by the current city leadership to work closely with the central government has affected service delivery in the city.
You cannot be an effective leader without cooperating with all stakeholders.
He says he intends to improve the relationship between the two centers of power for the good of all those who live and work in Kampala.
Latif Sebagala Sengendo is bringing in a new style of leadership.
We've heard the current Lord Mayor saying that he will never work with closely with President Museveni in terms of improving the services in Kampala. Are you willing to work with government, or specifically with President Museveni?
Because me, I believe that we can work with everybody when it comes to developing the city. We can have our political differences and we can play them at an opportune time.
He refutes the narrative that his decision to stand for the Lord Mayor's seat will create more divisions in the opposition.
You'll find many opposition members vying for the same, showing interest, and that is normal. We cannot afford the system of NRM to say we are ring-fencing any position.
Latif Sebagala is in Parliament as an independent legislator, but just like Kampala Lord Mayor Erias Lukwago, he was previously elected on the Democratic Party ticket. It is for this reason that his interest in the Lord Mayorship would be closely watched. Ivan Chimuchigozi, NTV.